Hi all, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make Malai poondu kuzhambu. This is Malai poondu. This is a very strong medicinal garlic which is found only in Kodaikanal. Last week we went to Kodaikanal. From there we purchased this. It is very tasty and very strong, and very medicinal properties are there in it. So I am going to make a very delicious kuzhambu out of it. So let's move on to the recipe and see how I am going to make it. For making Malai poondu kuzhambu, ingredients needed are Malai poondu, which I have purchased from, recently we went to Kodaikanal. From there we purchased this medicinal Malai poondu. If it is not there, you can use the normal garlic. And for making a paste, I have taken here 1/2 cup of coconut and 1 teaspoon of zira and 1 teaspoon of methi. Soaked 1 small lemon sized tamarind and taken the extract from it. Small onions, if you have, you can take 4 to 5 and chop it. And this is the Malai poondu which I have sliced to. And 1 tomato I have taken, and mustard seeds and methi seeds. This kuzhambu we are going to prepare in gingerly oil. So first we should heat the gingerly oil and then add the mustard seeds, and now add the garlic and onion. Fry for a minute. It tastes so delicious with rice. So please do try this recipe at home and give your valuable feedback. Now let's add the tomatoes. Now I will be adding turmeric powder, and this is sambar powder I am going to add. Two teaspoons I am adding sambar powder. Let's mix it. Now let's add the tamarind. In that I have mixed necessary salt. Let it cook for 10 to 15 minutes. Let the raw smell go. Then we will add the coconut mixture in it. Now the raw smell has gone and nice aroma is coming. Now let's add the coconut paste in it. Give it a mix, and if necessary you can add 1/2 glass of water in it, and then cook it for another 5 minutes. Tasty Malai poondu kuzhambu is ready. So if you like this recipe, please give a like and please do subscribe to my channel.